In today's Innovation in Medicine, we're talking about the latest technology in women's health care. I am here with Dr. Friedewald to talk about a new type of mammogram that's making a big impact. Now, doctor, we've all heard of mammograms, but why is this different?
Well, we're talking about 3D mammography. 3D mammography really is different than 2D mammography in that we can see through the breast tissue better.
So with the 3D image, what are doctors able to see more of?
Well, we're able to pick up more cancers, so we're finding fewer false positives and finding more cancers inside the breast. It's kind of like a book where you have, in a 2D mammogram, all the pages are superimposed on themselves, but with a 3D mammogram, we're able to page through that breast and see what's inside. Say, for example, on page 75, we might find a cancer there.
Now, why is this such a great innovation in medicine?
It is really significant because we're able to find more cancers at the same time, call fewer people back, and that's really hard to do. What's really exciting about this technology is that we're not causing a lot of those false alarms that patients often complain about.
Now, with so many benefits of the 3D mammogram, do you see this as the future of mammograms?
Certainly, 3D mammography is going to replace 2D mammography. 3D mammography is going to be the new standard of care. Certainly, to get a 2D mammogram, if you don't have access to 3D mammography, is better than no mammogram. But if you can get a 3D mammogram, that is really the best.
That peace of mind means a lot to Jeanette Verge. She's had yearly mammograms since she was 29 when doctors found a cyst with calcifications in her breast.
It's concerned because when a cyst, it could grow. A cyst could be a complex cyst. They also told me that they're like trees, they hide things. So that's why you have to be more careful.
The findings meant she had to be monitored on a more regular basis.
In the beginning, it was every 6 months. You were always, biting your nails like, okay, did they saw something? Is there something in there? Because the longer wait, especially when they took more pictures, is very frustrating.
Things changed last year when Jeanette was able to utilize the 3D mammography technology.
Is faster than what it was. That's what I like. You don't have to come back as much. They're able to see my calcifications better. I'm able to know that I'm happy that my calcifications have not changed.
Jeanette says knowing about 3D mammography also gives her confidence about her health.
I think it's excellent what they are doing now. At least I know that at this moment in time with the new technology, I'm gonna be okay.
Now, Jeanette says she's able to focus more and enjoying the little things, like working on her crocheting projects.
I like to crochet. It calms me down. I could give this as a gift to other people, and they know that I'm doing it with love. At least I know that I'm okay, I'm healthy, and I don't have to worry about it.
To learn about more innovations in medicine, head to our website, livinghealthytv.com.